Here is a look at the CAA Football 2010 Buck Buchanan Award midseason candidates. Eric McBride, linebacker, Richmond.
Looks right, looks left, sets up a screen to the left, and a bone-jarring hit by Eric McBride. Oh, what a hit.
Martin Parker, defensive line, Richmond.
Devlin, watching the time get away from him, and this time he's going to get caught from behind. Martin Parker.
Justin Rogers, defensive back, Richmond.
Up, fake it. Tries to dump it off, and it's picked off by Justin Rogers.
Terrence Thomas, linebacker, Villanova.
Second and ten. Here comes the pressure. He is sacked. Down he goes. Terrence Thomas.
Tyler Holmes, linebacker, Massachusetts.